Michigan. It's a small little creek. And black flies. Very nice. Beautiful big lake in Michigan. This is the boat launch area. Higgins Lake. That is much warmer than Lake Superior. Hiking trail around here. Skaters. Crystal clear water. Higgins Lake. Very, very nice. Very nice. Always missing it. There's a chipmunk getting a drink of water. Never ready with a camera. It's pretty cool. He was just laying waiting the waves come up and licking up. This is Higgins Lake Campground, Southside Campground. This lake is huge. It has two of them. There's south and north. And this is south. And it extends way back over there. Very nice campground. They got people in a little bit tight, but it's very nice. And you are right there to the lake, so I think that works. Very nice. If you get to northern central Michigan, basically you're right off of 75 here, Higgins Lake. Very nice. I got a feeling that a lot of these people, they come here every year to enjoy this. It's a massive lake too. I can't get most of it in there. Where you see that land out there, it curves around behind that. It's a very big lake. All right, that's enough for now. Here's more black squirrels. Those of you that hadn't seen them before, they're back. Run, dude, because yes, I am very dangerous to your well-being. Wish I could zoom further, but I can't. Trust me, that's a black squirrel. We'll see what we can do in the editing, if I can hold it still. Need some more of the campground. Get off me, fly. It goes all back into the woods, which is great till you're in pine trees. Mosquitoes tend to like pine trees. That's a nice sunset, look at that. Looks gorgeous. Just missed it a little. It's a different one, but that's not a bad sunset either. A great and wonderful day.